going tonight, ain't gonna be nothing left of Gotham in the morning.
Yeah, I've never seen it this.
It'd be real!
Must be another way inside.
Oh.
bodies everywhere. The Joker may still be here, in the vault. I should use caution. They're all dead. There's something more sinister going on here.
You can just waltz under my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, dog? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker? Ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? I got away with it! You're a dead man. Dead!
You shall play along!
You're insane!
You hired the assassins. You've been running Psionis' operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You got me. Now let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No, no! You're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve. On me! You hear that? Sounds like 8 tiny reindeer!
Signal. I need to figure out what it is and take it out.
There ain't no body!
Joker knows I survived the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Psionis. Or anyone else.
This don't make no sense. He's shot, injured. How many places could he be hiding? Maybe he ain't injured.
Here he is! Oh! All right, man.
My living room needs a new rug. So bring me the body.
Colonel, where he went? So keep an eye on him.
I'm gonna keep watching up there.
Hawk Bell here, the Batman speaks. All the broken bones, shattered limbs, and arms in a sling.
He ain't kidding. This guy's out cold.
Where's the Joker going?
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of black masked men when they wouldn't take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's Sionis's mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred, pull schematics on Sionis Industries steel mill. Joker's taken Sionis there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord, shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.